potato with some ingredients. So today it's Friday.
Talk or something.
Very special.
This is very special because ghee is pure ghee also.
Yeah, pure
from Pakistan.
Then we are very healthy. With this
yes.
Ghee, paratha, aloo mean?
Potato.
Potato. With chili, all the ingredients I put. So
it
this is very,
very
delicious.
Tasty.
I like to eat immediately but very hot.
Yes, this is very tasty guys.
Yogurt with the jar.
Maybe I make two for you.
Wow. Two for me guys. Thank you madam.
You can eat.
Sada.
I can eat.
Simple paratha I make for Jovi because she is not eating too much spicy.
Spicy, yes.
Mm. But we enjoy with spicy paratha.
Yes.
And now we can take pickle in Pakistani language, achar.
Achar.
Oof.
Yogurt.
Very delicious.
Sugar.
And put sugar inside the yogurt.
Yeah. How
very
many
pieces? Delicious.
1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 5, 6.
No, 2 simple, 5 paratha.
Oh, 2 simple and 5 with aloo or potato.
Mm.
Finish. And that is the pure ghee from Pakistan.
Pakistan. From Pakistan, somebody bring as a gift for us.
Yes.
So we are very special person.
Very special person.
Yes. We
Thank.
Love all of them.
Yes.
To whom you love, they are taking care too much for you.
Yeah.
Love to other people and they will return back.
Yes, it's true. Yes.
So God bless you.
Thank you, madam.
This is nice.
I will make tea. Hot
yes.
Tea with hot paratha is so nice. Combination. Perfect. Ayan guys, tapos na nga mo kung babae nagluto, nandun na siya sa labas. At ito yung ata guys, pakita ko lang sa inyo kasi kanina hindi ko na ipakita. At ito yung aloo, meron siyang coriander. Tapos nilagyan na ng mga spices kaya ganyan yung kulay niya. Tapos ito guys, natapos na yung amo kong babae ng luto. Sobra na ito guys at ilagay ko to sa refrigerator. At ito yung ghee. Itong ghee pala guys ay pure butter galing sa Pakistan. Merong nagdala sa kanila. Na merong dumating dito, nagdala ng ganito para sa mga amo ko. At ang nilagyan nito guys ay Coca-Cola na plastic. Saka nilipat ko na lang siya dito kasi malaki yung ba nito ba? Charot. At ito na yung gagawin kong tea. Meron na siya mga seeds. At yan, nalagyan ko na ng milk. At ngayon, halo-halo lang yung milk hanggang sa kumukulo siya. Tapos, saka na siya lagyan ng tea. At saka apat na tasa ito ngayon kasi apat kami kakain. Si sir kasi nandito din galing night duty at si madam si Jenny natulog pa. At ito na ang sobra na potato or aloo. Ilagay ko na siya sa fridge. At ngayon kakain kami ng paratha with pickle. Hindi itlog or egg kasi sobrang ano na sobrang heavy ng kinakain namin kapag egg pa yung kakainin namin. Kaya ito na lang pickle at saka yogurt. Yan sobrang match nito sa paratha namin ngayon. Naghintay na ang amo kong lalaki kailan matapos yung tea pero nandito ako ngayon sa mesa guys. May ipapakita ko sa inyong mangga as in sobrang laking mangga at sobrang sarap niya guys. Tingnan nyo naman, hindi siya masyadong hinog, hindi hilaw. As in sobrang ganda talaga niya. Tingnan guys, perfect talaga siya kainin as in. Look at guys, very big. My God. Very nice. I want to eat. Now, dalawa guys, dalawang karton. Ay na, ma-open. Check it. This is spoiled. Yun guys. Wow. Oh my God. Super big, big. Sobrang laki guys.
Ito mama na yung binahe, garam-garam prathe, ayaw pero na.
Sobrang laki. Oh my God. Sir, it's very nice when I eat this. Oh. Dalawang layer siya guys. So, 2, 4, 6, 7. Maybe 7 din sa ilalim nito. Dito.
So, I want to see from 8. The down. Down it is okay.
At ayan guys, kakain na kami at ang laga ko gumising na din at naghilamos na siya. Pero kami ay nag-start na kasi gutom na tong mga amo ko. Yung amo kong babae at amo kong lalaki. Ayan, nagchismisan silang dalawa. At ito yung sa akin simple na parata with pickle. At saka yan yung may aloe sa ilalim or potato sa ilalim. Maanghang yan, kaya hindi ako kumakain yan. At saka chai, syempre. At yan lang guys, thank you for watching. Bye bye, God bless everyone. Kain tayo.